I've been lonely, come hang. Joy is slipping away, and I won't try to slide, 'cause all I wanted was fate.
All right, I know. It's been a whole fucking 4 days. But you know what, man? Sometimes I just get super lazy. You guys are all probably fairly aware that we're gonna be doing Once Upon a Toxicate due to my long and, for the most part, pretty cringy intro. But for some reason, a lot of you guys have been looking forward to this one. I also want to really quickly mention a thank you to you guys for 200,000 subscribers. I hate to be the guy that sugarcoats things, and for the most part, this has nothing to do with the video itself. But holy fuck, man, it feels like my next sub special is gonna be, like, the next week. All right, my bad. Today we're gonna be going in as Kate, and as usual, with this toxic series, we're gonna be running her three teachable perks. The three perks that Kate has is Dance With Me, Boil Over, and Windows of Opportunity. And I feel like these perks are gonna be somewhat helpful with my game style. Dance With Me for the fact that I'm always fast vaulting things. Boil Over because I'm always going down and wiggling off a killer's shoulders. And Windows of Opportunity because I rely on goddamn pallets. I've also gotten super lazy with what item to bring for the survivor to make it somewhat themed or related. So we're gonna be bringing a flashlight, and not a purple one because I don't have any. But I feel like this set will be somewhat decent, and we're gonna have to be as toxic as we possibly can with what we got. So with that being said, wish me luck to not getting face cam, and I'll see you guys in game and hope I don't get my ass ripped apart in the first 5 seconds. Fractured Cowshed, the most fucking toxic infinite out of every single map. I gotta find this fucking Meg's doing the same thing. We gotta find this ruin. No one can hit skill checks these days. Skill checks are hard, didn't you know? Oh, there it is. Oh my god. Circle the map like twice. Oh, it's a clown. What the fuck? No, you- oh my god, how the fuck? Wait, what?
I'll get you, my pretty.
I should probably go back for it. He's probably gonna- no, he's gonna throw that. We're gonna pretend. Oh, can I please make that? What the fuck are these add-ons? Bamboozle? And I ran into the toxins! Fuck me, bro! Oh my god. Dude, I forgot I didn't have self-care. The fuck, dude, what?
Stop right there, criminal scum!
Oh, please don't hit me with that. Oh, direct hit. I'm gonna use the god palette. Gonna blind him too, because I'm scared. God, these fucking add-ons are painful. He's not vaulting the window. He's gonna vault it now, though. I'm probably dead, to be honest. I'm gonna blind him again. Run into the corner, big boy. I feel like he's gonna just tunnel me, to be quite honest. We got a pallet over here. This perk's actually somewhat decent. I don't know if he hears me. He might see me. What? I thought he's gonna turn around instantly and smack me. God, I'm not how I once used to be. I can't see holy crap. Oh my god, I'm so slow. No! Swing! God, this game is perfect. Wait, he didn't get blinded!
Bitch! Bitch!
Well, that's always nice. Oh my god! It scared the shit out of me. The window's right here, thank god. Oh my, I actually thought he was gonna be able to hit that. Alright, we're gonna pilot loop him not here. Nah, he's just following me anyways. He's going around. Or did he just leave me? I have a feeling this man's gonna have ruin. I guess I should stop moonwalking and do a fucking gen. Ah shit, he actually caught some. Oh my god. Oh, he doesn't. That's how we're doing gen so fast. I'll be there in a second, Dwight. I'm just trying to be fancy. He's not coming back. Oh god, alright, we need to start doing gens. Look, everyone. Everyone. I'm the best fucking team leader. The fuck?
Huh?
What are you doing? Okay, follow me, alright? I'm now the leader. Don't scoop my butt, you fucking weirdo. Oh, he's got a Mori. I guess we gotta rely on Boil Over. Here, let me just light up that legacy girl. I hope this guy has adrenaline. He's doing a good job getting chased, but he's gonna have to last for another 20 seconds. Yo. I'm assuming he doesn't have adrenaline? Oh! What the fuck are you boosted apes doing? Oh my god, man. Is it real? Dude, I really wish I had adrenaline. Oh my gosh, he's gonna get Maury'd. Yo. Maury? Is he missing? He's missing! There you go!
Nobody breaks the law on my watch!
Oh no, the Meg hasn't opened the door yet! Where the fuck is the other door? Wait, the Meg hasn't started either of them! Please! Blind! Oh my god. Yo, where the fuck is this Meg at? Dude, I'm so dead! The Meg's not doing anything! You don't have enduring, what the fuck? When all you need from a teammate is to open a fucking door. Are you getting it open? Nope. I don't even care, man. Oh, I burnt it out! If this Meg doesn't have it open by now. I think I can make this. Oh yeah, I can make this. Oh, god! That was kind of close. Fucking Ebony, dude. And now you made him sad. Dude, this guy is uninstalling. Every video, man. The swamp just calls to me. It's in my blood. I wonder if he's gonna swing through it. I'm dead here. I was looking for a window. There's the window I was looking for. So this guy smacked all of us and then fucking left. Also, it's a three man. Oh, bro, just, okay. Oh no. What the fuck is with everyone getting 360? Oh my god! Yo! Put the dildo away! Not gonna lie, I'm a bit scared. Okay, he's that way. Does he know I'm here? Oh, he knows I'm here. Why can I not fucking jump off? Oh, what? You sweat? Okay. Bro, we're not getting out this game. Wait, does he not know the hook is behind me? Wait, is this what Boilover does? Wait, does he not know where any hook is? No, please! I'm so close! This man's having a hard time just standing on 2 feet. Bro, I gotta snap out of it, but I can't fucking do shit when I'm screaming every second the killer loses me. I'm gonna have to use this pallet, because if I jump off there without balance line, the fuck are you two doing? Dude, I really wish I wasn't in tier 3. I can't even go back to the boat because there's nothing to work for me. Yeah, he's just gonna lunge through it. I'm just gonna blind him here because I don't want a mind game. That's not a fake pallet. Fuck. Oh, bar time. Yo, I need him to hit me. Hit me. Thank you. Get it open. Hurry. No, get it open. What are you doing? No. 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 Oh, this is gonna be fun. You know, usually I like getting Macmillans. We don't got balanced landing. This is kind of like a chase right off the bat. What the heck? You gotta go balls in deep if you want to get this thick ass. All right, I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Enjoy yourself. Oh fuck, she knows the pallet's there. God damn it, she's a genius. Bro, I can't do it. There's one swing. Fang! Be a hero! Alright. What? Thanks, pig! Ya fucking lag switcher! We're back on the Kate. The one that's got a trap on their head. Dude, why is it so laggy? It was like 50 ping when I got into this lobby. So I'm actually editing this video right now, and I came across this. Yep, that hits me. Oh. So we don't save, unless the pig lady's here. What the fuck? Now that's the gameplay that I'm going for. But yeah, with that being said, I hope you're having a fucking awful day. And I'll see you never.